Staying up to date on all the design changes made by project members can be a challenge. When not done well, projects can suffer from lower quality, increased cost, and extended schedules. BIM 360 Docs and its compare tool can help address this challenge with its ability to show exactly what's been modified, added, and even deleted in every version of our design. And since the compare tool works with both Revit and AutoCAD-based files, even advanced tier users can more effectively understand what's happened as project designs go through frequent updates. Let's take a look at this tool in action. Once the 3D model of a structure has been detailed in advanced tier, you can upload the file to BIM 360 Docs to make it accessible to the project team. As modifications to the design continue to be made in advanced tier, the updated file can be uploaded to BIM 360 Docs where it is automatically versioned. If you want to see exactly what's been changed between each version of the design, use the Compare tool and select each version. The change palette indicates the number of any additions, deletions, and modifications. It's also important to note that the Compare tool does not just track graphic changes. It also tracks changes in an object's property data too. Selecting an object will provide information about these modifications. You can quickly see the differences in a single click. Thanks to the Compare tool in BIM 360 Docs, it has never been easier to track design changes by your project team. With it, you can help ensure higher project quality, reduce costs, and shorten schedules by increasing everyone's understanding of how each design has changed.